easily see some snowflakes as well. So as far as totals go, we are looking at a couple of inches to the north here. This is mainly what's happening right now with the lake effect. So Toledo about an inch, Cleveland about an inch. But look at some of these snow totals. Louisville, Lexington, 1 to 3 inches. Again, not enough to bring traffic to a screeching halt, but all of these areas are trying to recover from the storm damage, and that will be covering some